Hello everyone. Today in this video, I'll be showing you how to get yourself into Kali Linux machine without any kinds of installation. Kali Linux team and offensive security team provide pre-installed Kali Linux VMware machine which is fully configured to use. You just need to download that file from Kali Linux official website and you are ready to go. You just need to make sure you had installed VMware Workstation on your PC. Now let me show you practically how you can get yourself into Kali Linux. First of all, open up your browser. Then search on Google for VMware. Then click on VMware Workstation Pro. And it will take you to the download page of the VMware Workstation. Now click on download under the VMware Workstation 60 Pro download for Windows. Here. Then it will start downloading the VMware Workstation. Now go to your download folder and double click on VMware installer and it will start installing the VMware on your computer. Accept the terms and conditions and complete the installation process. Now we need to download the Kali Linux VM files from Offensive Security website. Again, go to your browser, then navigate to kali.org. This is the official Kali Linux website. Now click on download and this page you will get various type of Kali Linux ISO files. Ignore all of them for now and scroll down. And here you will find the Kali Linux 64-bit VMware files. Now click here and it will redirect you to the Offensive Security website. Now from this page, click on VMware image and it will start downloading. If your computer architecture is 32-bit, then you can download 32-bit files. I have 64-bit architecture, so I need these 64-bit files. Also, you can use Torrent Client to download this file if you have slower internet speed. Now go to the downloaded folder where you downloaded the Kali VMware files. Now right click on it and copy that file. Then go to your document folder and here you will find a folder called virtual machine. Go into that folder and here paste the Kali VM zip file. Now unzip the file using WinRAR or 7-zip. Now you can delete the zip file or I will suggest you to store it on your hard drive for later use. Now close the window. Then click on Start menu and search for VMware. And click on it to open. Now click on Open a virtual machine on VMware. And browse to the document virtual machine folder. Then go into Kali Linux folder and select this file and click on open. Now it will open the Kali Linux machine into VMware Workstation. Now power on the virtual machine and it will run Kali Linux on your computer virtually. The default username for login is Kali and the password also Kali. Now you are in Kali Linux. Now we can go further in our next video. If you are new, go play with it. Look around into the OS. Don't worry if anything goes wrong, just replace the files of virtual machine folder using the downloaded zip file and you will get a new fresh Kali Linux machine again. So guys, that's all for this video part. In our next video, we'll go further about using Kali Linux. See you in the next video.